Yes, sir?
I was calling the housekeepers and they didn't answer. Do you know why?
Sometimes they don't hear, sir.
Why didn't the last governess leave?
Who knows? She just said, I had enough of this, and walked out.
Why? Was Louisa playing tricks again? Putting toads in her bed?
She didn't complain about, sir.
Well, there's another one coming today, and this one can't walk out.
Oh.
She has orders from Nuremberg Abbey to stay until September.
I hope you stay home for a time, sir.
Just until tomorrow. The telephone call. Was it for me?
No, it was for Frau. Before you arrived, there was a call out of Frau Schneider.
Oh, I know the number. I shall be back in about a month with some guests.
Yes, sir.
How many?
Just two. Herr Detweiler?
Herr Detweiler.
And Frau Schrader.
Oh, but what are we on the phone?
It was the post office. They said a telegram would be delivered at 7 o'clock.
They can take 5 hours to be nervous.
That's kind of waiting for delivering telegrams.
Well, that's one thing people are saying these days. The Germans did take over Austria and we had efficiency.
Don't let the captain hear you say that.
The Imperial Navy, a boost is all it took for us.
But we were in the Imperial Navy.
Too bad, we couldn't make a fortune.
I am Captain Von Trapp. You are Fraulein?
Maria. Maria Rainer.
Now, Fraulein, as to your duties here. Before the church meeting, you will put on another dress.
I have another dress. When we enter the abbey, our worldly clothes are given to the poor.
What about this one?
The poor didn't want this one.
Well, this is what you call a worldly dress.
It belonged to our last costume. I couldn't make my own dress, but I wasn't given time. I can make my own clothes.
Good. I'll see that you are given some material soon, today if possible. Now to my children. There are 7 of them. You'll see how far they have progressed in theory studies and carry on from there. Each morning will be spent in the classrooms, and each afternoon they march. You'll see that at all times they conduct themselves with orderliness. The first rule in this house is discipline.
Yes, sir. When do they play?
They don't. Now please allow me to introduce you to my children.